name is Sneha Ratan Vaidya. Today I am going to speak a speech about Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Today we have comes together on this occasion of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj 391 first Jayanti. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Jayanti celebrated every year on 19th February. People celebrated this occasion with a sense of pride. He was the one of the Maratha Emperor and Maratha ruler. It is the birth anniversary of Maratha Emperor Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was born on 19 February 1630 to the mother of Jizabai and father Shahaji Raje Bhosle. Jizabai prays to God for a son. He would establish the rule of his own people, Swarajya. Prayer was answered. Jizabai gave birth to the son, and child was named Shivaji, as the he born on Shivneri fort in Maharashtra. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj and his conqueror took the oaths of Swaraja in the temple of Rareshwar. At 15 years, he conquered the Torna forts, and then he won many forts one by one. In 1674, Shivaji Maharaj's coronation took place. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj had a great respect for saints and holy people. He was respect both Quran Sharif and Bhagavad Gita. Hindvi Swarajya was a dream of Shivaji Maharaj. Hindvi Swaraj, the vanish of power.
Very powerful
enemies and the founder of the Hindvi Swarajya. On the 3rd April 1680, Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj died at the Raigad in Maharashtra. The protector of people, passed away. He was a legend of the Maharashtra, and he was a Maratha emperor and as well as ruler. It's all about the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Thank you.